Hello, my name is Thierry Donard. I'm a filmmaker and specialized on extreme sport and filming on a very extreme condition. It's what I like. I started this passion long time ago when I used to have that kind of camera, for example. It's a big block, very heavy, going in slow motion, Super 16, transformed by myself, where I had that kind of film magazine on the top. But today, I would like to talk about my new gear, my small camera, compact, very ergonomic, is what I like. The paradox of that type of filming is very interesting. I show my film on a cinema with big screen and people attending the best quality ever is possible. They don't realize, they don't mind what is behind the camera. And today, it is so important to be there in the action, on the heart of the action. And for me, Sony created the best tool. Look at the ergonomy of the camera. It's fantastic. It's super lightweight. I like that. And the big sister, this is the SF5 Mark II. The big sister is the FS7, which is quite also a compact camera. And you can put some cine lens. You know, I used to work with Sigma, then I like to put prime lens on it. And the FS7 I use more, you know, when I use gyro on the side of the helicopter or different kind of situation. And also with a big lens, because we need a good balance to film some surfing, like underwater surfing. Or today you can find easily some existing water housing, very lightweight as well for surfing, and the camera fit perfectly in, and you get accessibility on every control. What is good as well is still the possibility to have small batteries and lightweight. Yeah, I'm ready. Action. S-Log give the possibility to have a certain amount of adaptability of the colorimetry, which is I like very much. And I like that that look give to the images. It is a big advantage to work with a Sony camera at that level. And I am very proud to have a collaboration with Sony.